40th, 4 dudes, Harlem, Vado, man. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes.
For me, it was just a regular day in the hood. I mean, there really wasn't nothing to do around here, so I was just chilling,
watching TV.
I was bored. Since I ain't had nothing else to do, I decided to go find some film spots for Mr. Sawicki. The worst mistake I made, stopping at that drugstore.
Can you tell the jury exactly what it means to leave your mark on somebody?
Well, I gotta cut them where it shows.
Oh! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Yeah. Hannah Montana shit! Charles Montana, I don't know. Charles Manson. I'm gonna be my own hype man right now.
Most of you characters miss it. Like characters select from a distance.
Am I in? Am I Diablo?
Yeah, man. You a Diablo.
Thinking about it now, I never seen my father cry before. He wasn't crying like I thought a man would cry. Everything was just pouring out of him and I hated to see his face. Like, what did I do? What did I do? Anybody can walk into a drugstore and look around. Is that what I'm on trial for? I didn't do nothing. But everybody's just messed up in the paint. I didn't fight with Mr. Nesbitt. I didn't take any money from him. I remember the day.
Yeah, let's set sail on our relationship. Across the seas on a gentle breeze. I can take you
I mean,
down.
I
like
went all over, you know, to the north side to get pictures and stuff for the video we're shooting in class. I just wanted to kind of admire the neighborhood. It was a regular day.
Hand in hand or thin and thin. We done made it through the thick and thin. So how a little bit of water gonna stop us? We gonna stop the water like stop us.
At that point, I already knew what was gonna go down. There's always something going on in the hood. Cops everywhere looking for something or somebody. So I continued on. I didn't really think nothing of it. Probably would have been smarter if I'd just chilled out. But just had to do what I had to do, you know?
Money in my jeans, expanding the fabric. You got one girl, yeah, that's pretty average. I got four girls, that's fantastic. Money over everything, make sure you understand this. Only thing after the money is taxes.
I had never seen a dead body before. but I knew what one looked like. It was Mr. Nesbitt. He was sharp.